This evening, I have authorised British armed forces to conduct coordinated and targeted strikes to degrade the Syrian regime's chemical weapons capability and deter their use. We are acting together with our American and French allies. In Douma last Saturday, a chemical weapons attack killed up to 75 people, including young children, in circumstances of pure horror.